You are the Magi from Siwa. I thought Magi were supposed to protect the Pharaoh.
I am Magi to no Pharaoh. You see this?
I can read my own name, Nek! We will find you. We will find you in your sleep!
Sleep? I never sleep. I just wait in the shadows. And I will kill you all! Everyone who sniffed the air that day in Siwa!
My master and left me for dead. That was a mistake.
Your master was a murderer.
I am his sworn bodyguard. It is a question of honor.
I am the Magi of Siwa.
Then you are a worthy opponent. You are quick, Magi, but I am powerful. I would be proud to have fought the last match. Weapon won't save you. This place will serve as two to one of us. Let it be you.
Let us call truce. You are not the one I sworn to kill.
Question of honor. It is a fight to the death.
So be it. Anubis awaits you. Nek, no way out. The scarabs must be coming from somewhere.
Hit.
This must have been built centuries upon centuries ago. Forgive me, Great Amun. I have need of this. The riches of the ancients. Up there. Light. This wall. Soldiers. Of course.
What was that?
Get him!
Die!
Epsifer! Watch out!
Fire! Is that you? It is an ambush!
You are telling me?
There's the Magi. Kill him! Kill his friend and take care of the Magi. You are supposed to be dead. And you will be. We'll make sure of that.
That wind. Sandstorm coming. I see you have made new friends.
They were setting up an ambush. It's a good thing I came to welcome you, huh? It's been months. Look at that beard, huh?
It's been nearly a year, my friend.
Feels good to get out and fight. I am out of practice. In Siwa, everyone differs to the soldiers on pain of death, or worse.
I've killed one of the masked ones. The Heron.
Four more. Come. It has been a long road. You need rest?
No. No rest. Not until all the masked ones' guts lie baking in the sand.
Gods, I have missed you.
Where is your mouth?
Ah, there you are, boy.
Let us go, Senny.
How have you been holding up since I left?
Ah, it has been difficult, Bayek. Without you, the villagers look to me to keep order. But the soldiers have set up a garrison, and they rule over all.
A garrison in Siwa?
Ptolemy wants the entire region kept on the hill. I do my best to keep the villagers out of trouble. I could use your help.
I'll do what I can. But do not forget, I have my own justice to pursue.
Ah, I knew I could count on you, Senny.
What happened here?
The garrison soldiers are brutal. If they suspect a villager is lying to them, they burn his neighborhood. And worse.
Whoa.
Welcome home, Bayek. Siwa has missed you.
Your goods, your children.
The villagers are drained of life.
No one in the Wyhat could make a move without being questioned, threatened, taxed, or beaten. We all have learned to obey and keep our heads down. You see how it is.
Let's not attract attention.
Hey, are you drunk?
The Nachbar here is unbeg.
Hey, do it!
Are you going to go to your house?
Nothing there for me. Tell me about the Ibis.
Medunamun.
Is he here?
He is the plague on the oasis. As you can see, the soldiers have become more brutal since he arrived. Before, they got drunk and fought with the villagers. Now that Medunamun is here, they are disciplined and vicious.
All the more reason to kill him.
Do not take him lightly. He is lean
Behold
and sinewy.
Behold what becomes of those who disobey Medunamun. Priest to the Pharaoh.
Haru Henti yet? Medusep
Anki. Whoa.
Ah, home. Leave your mount. He will not stray far. Go ahead on in. Rest, my friend. It has been a difficult day.
I have no interest in rest. I must prepare for this man.
Hepzibah! Hepzibah! Once again, the soldiers! Bayek!
Rabia! My Rabia!
I am worried about you.
Ah, you know me, eh? You should be worried. Ah.
Look at you! Cuts? Contusions?
I'm fine.
Sit! Hmm? Sit! Sit. I'll take care of it.
You haven't changed.
You and I, I've always patched you two up. Made excuses to your parents. Times have changed. But you, I can count on.
Thank you.
Slumbering Osiris. I thought you would never wake up.
Ah, Rabia patched me up and I just...
I let you sleep. You need to be alert to tangle with Medunamun. In fact, my friend...
A new bow?
See if you like it. Best bow to hit is right in the head. One of the dummies is sturdier than the other. More arrows in the rock over there. Good.
Hepzibah!
What is it?
Soldiers are coming for you!
Go! Come, quickly!
Make certain no one gets out of the house alive.
Hepzibah! We're just here to talk! Nomarch Rujek's been killed. Your friend, the Magi, may have been involved. Come out, if you wish to clear his name.
Prepare an ambush.
Nerk! They will find my letters and burn down my place. I will be executed.
Don't worry. I will take care of this.
Watch out!
What's that? Who's there?
Keep low.
He is getting too close.
Hey, wait!
Now for the rest of them. I will slip around behind them.
For the love of Ra, we cannot let them burn my house too, Bayek.
Understood. Eyes are open wide.
Do not leave the body.
He's going to be surprised.
They will not see him here.
Right. Guard is up.
That does it.
Thank you, Bayek. I told you these Nakatiadets do not care.
I cannot believe their goal.
It is sad. Come upstairs. I will show you all the Magi duties of Siwa. All the problems of Siwa are here. I tried to help everyone, but it is more than I can do.
So you are telling me you do not have the powers of a god?
But... the real problem is that man you want to kill. Medunamun. The people were hopeful when he first arrived. Surely, things would improve. We soon learned the truth, actually.
I fear for the safety of your family, priest. I will move them to a more secure area.
That is the man you're up against.
I will find him and kill him.
Medunamun is a lot more powerful than he looks, and he is surrounded by the finest soldiers.
I do not care.
You'll be killed. You need to get tougher if you want to murder that spindly shit. For sure, you'll need better armor.
I can make that myself.
Weapons are more difficult. The soldiers took everything in the village.
I will talk to the blacksmith.
Yes, Benipe can certainly make something for you. Or Senu can help you find what you need.
Senu? Senu is alive.
Look who is coming.
Senu, old girl. In fine form.
Rabia has nursed her to health.
I must thank her.
The people are desperate for your help, Bayek. They'll help you if you help them.
I understand. I need to hunt for leather.
Peasants, make yourselves use.
Harriet, look at Yahoo!
Robin, eh?
Sigiriet.
Here! This area is off limits.
Hey, what?
Something is not right. Eyes open, Phile.
But where?
Let them see you!
Come back!
Let us...
Quickly, go! Where is Terramun? Ah, the Amun. He has died from his wounds. His family will want to bury him properly. Oh.
Behold what becomes of those who disobey Medunamun, priest to the Pharaoh. Take me.
Great God!
What have they done to Terramun's farm?
Whoa.
I bring sad news. Where is Issa?
She lies here, with her son and daughter.
The entire family?
Sadly, I see Terramun also paid the price for his recklessness. I warned him that his rebelliousness would bring torment and suffering.
But what happened?
They saw the soldiers coming and hid in the cellar. But the soldiers burnt the house to the ground to teach everyone a lesson.
Ah, I am sorry.
Put the body down there. They will journey to the Duat together. So many deaths in the Wahat. We cannot give them a proper burial.
It is not your rebelliousness that got you killed, Seni. It is Ptolemy's sick regime.
he will find more than he had here.
Whoa. I need to hunt for leather. Yamanai Cave. I and I used to come here as kids. Bandits must be inside. Kit? Is that you?
Give me a hand over here!
This, you shit!
Rouse yourself! Trouble here! Thank you.
bandits with you twice before coming back here.
Bayek, the spring, you got it back. Thank the gods. The farmers need this desperately. I'm very grateful, Bayek. It's like having our Medjai back again.
I'm glad I could help.
May Amun walk with you, Seni.
Oh.
Here,
Haru.
What is Armin?
Hoppy Nitz.
Get out of the way!
Hey, what?
Brothers! Shield me! I must get away!
Whoa.
I'm going to kill you for that!
Thank you.
My old Magi outpost. I should bring Senu up there. Stone Circle. I brought Hemu here not so long ago.
Halt! Stay there!
Best not to draw attention here.
Hey, wait!
Stay there!
I should be cautious around here.
If I wasn't a priest, I'd bash in all your skulls. If someone's there, let me out and fight me. Is someone there? Damn you all.
Are you all right?
Bruised and beaten, but I can move.
What has become of the priest I questioned?
He died, my lord.
Find more priests!
Must be drunk.
Bandersnap.
We'll deal with one less.
Wait a minute.
You cannot lock us up like this.
Wait a sec.
You cannot outrun me! There you are!
The gods will not forgive you.
Shows here, it will be the last act of a sad, stupid life.
This is a holy place, the sacred temple of Amun.
No getting jumped.
Got your back, brother.
Now you are not helping.
Work together!
The gods will not forgive you.
What's that then?
Holy place, the sacred temple of Amun.
Something's close. I swear.
Bayek, what are you doing here? Bayek, they will kill you if they find you.
The gods will not forgive you.
They started. Must be.
Bayek! Is that really you? Thank the gods. We must stop this madness.
Hide here until you can get out without being seen. By the grace of Amun. That's all of them.
Hey!
Hey, are we not alone?
Hang on.
What?
I'll kill you.
Ultimo!
Hurry! To kill you! Hey! Trouble here!
Die then! To kill you for that!
Going to kill you for that!
Lively now. No getting jumped.
Go out! Damn you!
You hear something?
Hey now!
There is no escape. You will pay, corpse.
Take much dedication, becoming a champion, idiot!
You have returned.
To right your wrong.
I die, my work unfinished. So close, so very close to ushering in the perpetual rule of the strong and virtuous.
Virtue!
The world will give us the power of the gods! What is one boy
What is one boy?
Papo?
So close. Hey, one more.
Okay.
Hey.
Well, I can try. This way, I'll get two.
Sure.
Well.
Up. Strong. Ready?
Yes. Oh, you made me miss, you.
Remu, come here. I found a Heineken.
A real one?
Yes.
Ah, go ahead.
You're gonna love it. There's like 16 hyenas, 16? And they're so dark and scary.
Well, you know what? I'd rather go hunt with my papo.
You always get too scared.
Hey. Hey, hey. Let's go on a real hunt, huh?
All right.
Come.
What are we hunting?
The Oracle wants the pelt of an ibex stag for the ceremony.
You want to stand next to the Pharaoh. Won't you buy it? You're the Magi.
When I'm Magi, I'll stand next to the Pharaoh.
You'll never be Magi. You're too scared.
That's not true.
What about the hyena cave?
Shut up.
Enough, you two.
The sand is so hot on my feet.
Sometimes they light on fire. It makes you faster.
I want my feet to light on fire.
It is up ahead.
Can I come?
Hey, your mother's waiting for you.
All right. See you at the ceremony, Hamu.
Bye, Chanzura.
The herd is around here. We don't want just any stag. We want the pack leader.
Which one is he?
Big, with giant horns. Quiet now. Do what I do.
Ah! Oh no! I scared them.
It's okay. And more time for us to spend together. Enjoy the journey. Stay with me. We can do it. Hit!
Did you hurt him?
A clean shot to the heart. Hardly hurts at all. Let us get that pelt. We will take this to the Oracle before it gets dark.
One day, I want to shoot an arrow through the sun.
You can. Your arrow will have to become Senu.
Imagine, all my arrows are Senus. Then I'll be able to hunt anything.
You said you'd like to see the Pharaoh up close.
Yeah.
What if you stand with me by his side?
Can I do that?
As my son and the future Magi, yes.
Papo, what is a Magi really?
The first Magi was a protector of the Pharaoh. But now, it means you must protect all the people of Egypt. Not just protect them, but work for their well-being.
Oh, Papo! I'm so excited to be Magi one day! You know all the secrets of Siwa. What if I never grow up to be a Magi?
Of course you will. You are my son.
But I get scared. I try to be brave. But sometimes it's hard.
Hold on. Let's go this way. When I was about your age, sometimes I got scared too. Your grandfather was a well-known Magi. And he wanted me to bring honor to the family when I succeeded him.
Yeah?
One day, he took me up this way. At the top, he said something to me. A single word. It changed me.
One word?
I got over my fear. I knew I could do anything I needed to.
What did he say?
I will tell you once we are there.
What did your father say?
Jump. Don't think so long.
Jump.
Yes, Papa.
Hey, trust me. You can.
I do. I will.
Jump then. Come back. You're not ready.
I can do it, Papa. I can.
Shut up, you filthy little shit.
Help! Help me!
That's Chanzira.
I said shut up.
Run home to your mother. Chanzira will be fine. I will take care of it.
Magi Bayek!
Go. Now.
I'm scared. I don't want to go home alone.
Oh, Emu, just do what I say. Please. Go!
Magi Bayek!
I'm indeed Magi here. Who summons me?
Sheath your weapon and follow me.
You said you only wanted to talk to him! Ow!
Come!
Who are you to give commands to me?
You piece of shit! We don't have time to piss away!
Come on! Let's finish it!
In my range!
Over here! Destroy all foes!
Hey!
You have a death wish?
I have it!
Make a sound and you're dead.
What took you so long?
Didn't want to be seen, sir. Kept to the shadows.
We are pleased you have joined us, Magi. It is of great importance that we gain access to the vault, the temple.
Ready, sir.
What have I done?
Quiet!
Forward!
That no one comes in.
Akemu, are you hurt?
Go ahead. Try it your way.
I'll leave my son out of this!
Your son has something to explain to you. Would the Ibis show him the orb? We believe we need this to enter the vault.
This is a waste of time!
The boy is frightened. It's all right.
They need you to tell them about the vault. They need to know how to use this.
As measure, you must have some clue or key or legend that explains its use.
I don't know anything about this vault! Please leave my son out of
my
this!
Lord. The Pharaoh has been aroused. He insists.
He will be
on
discovered.
Here.
Quickly! Talk to your son. If the vault isn't open when we return. You'll never see him again.
Papa! I did what you said, but...
It's all right, son. No?
Papa, I can get it to you.
But no! Kemu, don't!
They're going to hurt us.
Kemu, they're...
Come on.
This foolish waste of time! Out of time? Tell us!
No, I don't know.
We must go now. I will cut the heart from the boy.
No, wait.
He will never know the afterlife.
No, I will tell you!
He stalls for time. What's this? Stop! This is madness! The snake takes that as your answer.
Yeah! Ah, no! No! Hamel!
Shut up!
He thought you were dead. You could not even save your own son. You are no one. Bayek of nothing. Father to nobody!
Here! And here is your nobody! May the Hidden One greet you. The Lord of the Duat awaits.
Well done, my friend. Our hero returns. You brought joy to Siva.
I should get to Alexandria. I need to see Aya.
Don't be in too much of a hurry. Siva will always need its Magi.
But you are the protector here now. I'm always pleased to help.
Come see me when you are set and you are ready to go. We will drink beers to our friendship, huh? Are you ready? It is.
I must leave Siwa. There are others to whom I must deliver justice. Especially the one known as the Snake.
How will you find these men?
Aya has been tracking them in Alexandria. I must find her.
She said she would be visiting her cousin at the Great Library.
Great Library?
And she said if you are coming to tell you one word. Serapis.
Serapis?
The god that Greeks and Egyptians share. Of course, I see.
And Bike, do something about that beard.
Goodbye, my friend.
Oh shit! Layla, you need a refill on cyclosporin. Stat! Layla! Wakey wakey! Don't make me come down there! Layla? Layla! Come on back! Layla, are you with me? Habibti!
I told you not to call me that.
Thing is, the fastest way to get your attention is to piss you off.
I'm paying attention.
Okay, you need to take a break. The Animus is rejecting you.
I'm fine.
Yes, but your kidneys aren't. Go add more cyclosporin before they shut down.
Yes, Nurse Geary.
That's Medical Officer Geary to you. So? How did it go?
My mods are holding. Subject's memories are perfectly clear. If this doesn't convince Abstergo to give me a place on the Animus Project, nothing will.
Amazing! Who do you have in there?
His name is Bayek of Siwa. The death of his son turned him into a killer.
Think you'd be of interest to Abstergo?
Don't start.
You know, they're not gonna be happy with how he handled this assignment.
They know I don't work by the book.
Well, this time you lit the book on fire and then stomped on it. Anyway, none of this will matter if you're comatose. Now go get that cyclosporin. Still looking for the cyclosporin? I definitely packed it in the med kit.
Damn it, my papers went everywhere.
Whoops, anything important?
Yeah, the notes on the Animus. Need that med kit.
Still looking for the cyclosporin? I definitely packed it in the med kit.
Generator's holding up. Good job, Layla. Here's the blueprint for Modalis' system mod.
Could have used a bigger fluid chamber.
Could have used a bigger piece of tape over your mouth.
Whoa, so aggro!
Need that med... Got the cyclosporin.
2cc should do it. Don't forget the alcohol wipe. I wish I was there to help.
You do a good job looking after me, even from the hotel. And I know how you like your aircon. Come forth by day, and I will guide you home.
Who are you talking to?
Bayek's mummy.
Real chatterbox, that one.
Going back in. This is so badass.
Be careful.
Thank you.
must protect this great land. Alexandria is where the snake thrives, and Aya lives. I must find them both.